80% or more of my CPU. But I'm in Ultra, so I could pop it down to high and tweak some of the settings.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Shh. You in turn will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on, you need to focus. Your chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
People got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Alright. I have a feeling that I'm gonna have to knock the settings down. Even though it's fine, as far as like the streaming side.
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplify your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Oh, that feels good.
Okay, so that's the way you want me to go. Is it? Yeah, this side's blocked off. Alright. Nothing else? Nope. Oof. Let's see. We don't have enough money. Okay, do we have any of this? Nope. Okay. Okay, so we don't have anything yet. For fuck's sake, heal yourself. That's the max I can do right now. There is a limit to how much you can heal yourself, unfortunately.
Okay, so where's this
sword?
See,
I'm holding it down.
Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Yeah.
sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Killing enemies and finding vials of blood will give you karma. Learn and upgrade your skills. Oh. Divider of what? Sure. I guess I'll do it to learn how to use. Open a sill. Okay.
Useful trick.
Now, do I hold it or no? Yes. Okay.
Things real?
There we go. Gotta remember the key combinations. Here.
Go away!
Can't hide
this hiding!
Away.
Show yourself!
Hide all you want!
Die, you ugly bastard!
Stop playing games! Show yourself!
Smith, Mr. Wesson, glad you could make it. Need a rocket launcher right fucking now. Whoa! Mr. Smith, Mr. Wesson, glad you could make it. It's a shame.
I have no idea what that does other than take my money.
Need a rocket launcher right fucking now.
Didn't mean to do that, like, and almost kill myself. I did mean to do it, but... I just killed a freaking bunny.
What is this?
The shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Tell us now. Looks packed and cheap, though.
Dark crystals give you key and allows you to upgrade your demonic powers. Okay. Wrong thing. Powers here. Oh, there you are.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up.
Oh no, we've crossed over into Yu-Gi-Oh! Nope, no fire damage.
Forever, Wang!
lucky fucker! We're tied!
Come out, wherever you are! Stop your hiding! Come out, wherever you are!
Gave you a sword, Wang. Stop playing games.
Out,
show yourself.
Out wherever you are.
Goodbye.
The biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place.
No, car's invulnerable.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one. The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot!
Get out of my car.
Ah, a dumb car. GG. You just got trolled. All right, continue.
What happened?
Man, the party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Like you picked on the wrong human.
Thank you.
Good.
Huh, that's weird. I just lost sound in everything. Okay. This didn't happen until this morning. Let me check my cable. That's weird. One moment. Preparing to launch Shadow Warrior. Okay, did Steam hang up? Why is OBS not picking up the music? Audio, desktop audio. Don't tell me, thinks I'm streaming. All right, we'll do. Windows audio service. How about now? Huh. Okay. Well, it was when I relaunched the game, but OBS is not picking it up. And I had a little bit of a weird issue this morning with. Now it does. Whatever, OBS. But yeah, this morning I was playing Overwatch and and sound would cut out, so don't know what that was about. I'm wondering if it's the front jacks on the thing. Alright, there we go.
Nothing says stopping power like a portable cannon.
Be a bad guy from Serious Sound. And they want me to go that way, but I'm gonna go upstairs. Aww. It's just a... Oh, okay, I'd had to come up here anyway. Nothing special? Well, I mean, I guess that is. Oh. Skills? Karma, there we go. Where was... There it is.
Half of hell rode into town to get this thing. What's so special about the Nobitsurakage?
Oh! Zilla never told you?
Told me what? Told me what? Hello?
What the hell?
Hey, easy with the bleeding. This is dry clean only.
can feel it.
Did she kill all these people?
No, that was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her or massacring everything else?
Apparently it's all the same to them.
Ah, it's open now. Wrong way. Wait. There's a shiny over there. Oh well. That's way too far to go. Powers. There we go.
I love the smell of demon guts in the morning. Now that's heartbreaking. Oh, the sheriff. Let's see if he brought some decent weapons. Ooh, now who in their right mind would leave? Oh, shit. Please explode, please explode, please explode, please explode. Come on.
Masters.
Masters?
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow Realm.
Oh, lovely. Anything else I should know about?
Oh, probably, but I don't want to upset you.
Too late.
Did you see the bunnies? Or am I gonna have to make that a highlight? Huh. Well, there's no going back, apparently. Let's go! MB McCree. It's high noon!
Just stand there and leave. They sure do smell like burnt taint.
Alright, out of bullets!
Why do they want the Nobitsurakage?
The ancients are immortal beings. They rule the Shadow Realm and nothing can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Indeed.
What the fuck? What? What the fuck did I do? Note to self, do not interrupt breeding. Was wondering when you'd find it. Eh, whatever. Holy shit! So is it the interrupting of them, or just the you kill so many and there's a chance? And I was like, oh, fuck! David Bunny! My brother played it, and same thing. Oh. I think it's just when you interrupt them. Cause... Whew! That was... different. What the hell did he read? There we go.
Flying ones, too?
To like this. I was just too much Wang for them to handle.
Follow the path.
Yeah.
Looks like we have to walk around.
Oh great, I'm severely lacking in bullets. Yep, I knew it!
Bigger they are.
One of those guys. Alright, I got his arm.
Fucker!
firecracker in that ass.
That was not on purpose. These doors. No, this door. Secrets in each level. I have a feeling that you actually have to look for them. Man, I'm not getting good ratings. Then again, I'm going through just all headshots and stuff like that. Spiritual laxative. Scared be skills. And where was the luck? There it is. With sufficient thrust, pigs fly just fine. Oh, fireworks thing, not a just regular bike. Yeah. Damn, 4-star, what the hell? I hear a lady. Oh yeah! Hey Dark, did you know about this Easter egg? I just know I'd seen that in like a Easter egg compilation of like old games and stuff. Oh. Okay, so I gotta find one of these. Fun. Bet it's over here. I can't go there directly though. Oh, so they want you to find it because you had to go that way. Already been there. I need to find out how to just freaking disable sticky keys.
Are we close to the cemetery?
Fairly, but we're closer to my house. I need to pick something up.
We are in a hurry, you moron. You brought us to your house?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah, I mean just to flat out disable it. Thank you. I'm sure there's a registry entry for that. Huh. Oh yeah. There's that option thing, but I mean just totally. Never again. You're gonna die. Demon heart. Thank you.
You are just a vanguard of the upcoming apocalypse.
No, mine has popped up. Okay, weapon. Alright, what do we got here? That's that. That, alright. I am the Shredder! Thank you. Well, where the fuck do I get up? I must be stupid. What? You're fucking kidding me.
There's a secret entrance somewhere around here.
Don't tell me we're lost.
Okay, I won't tell you. That's a key crystal thing.
What the hell happened here?
Is that your house?
what's left of it. I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses.
Actually, while I think about it, where's these other bunnies? Whenever you kill them breeding, that's when they get mad. They did that, just like, good on you. Ah, oh, shit, it's this
what
far
back. What the hell happened here?
Well, I deserve that.
What's left of it? I am taking my deductible out of these demons' asses.
Thank you.
It's definitely, if you interrupt them breeding.
It's gone.
Which... the music!
Every hero needs this kind. Call it a catharsis. It's like a spiritual waxing. Can we go now?
Let's hope the armory is intact.
Sure. Let's hope.
What the fuck?
5,000 hitmen in this country and I have to get the nerd? Where do you keep your porn?
This is my porn.
Empire Strikes Back in Rodent Hell. Dying City, hard reset. Wow.
This is not tournament. This is for real.
I mean, he's got a swanky armory. Hello, darling.
Never understood humans' obsessions with their little toys.
It's coming from a guy who wears a mask 24/7.
You're gonna get on me for being materialistic? This is the only thing I was allowed to bring to your world when I was banished.
Banished? Why?
That's the great part. I don't remember. I've been stuck wandering this place like a ghost for 200 years. And I don't even know why. Isn't that fun?
Doesn't seem to have dampened your spirits.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Hope of what?
Revenge. What else? If the legend is true, the noble Sir Akage can destroy the ones that banished me. It's my ticket back.
You and me both. If I don't take that sword to Zilla, I'm toast.
You do what you have to do.
Believe me, I will.
Of course, there's a hot tub.
Kung Fu?
What?
Taxi driver?
We're in a little hurry, remember?
All the best heroes shave their heads.
Travis Bickle is a good guy now?
Close enough.
Listen, Qian Jin, who says you're the hero here?
You did. You said every hero.
I know, but any yahoo can shave his head. This is unearned baldness.
What can I say? I live in hope.
Ah, the tale of how hurt. How my life beats for you. No, I don't have any pistol ammo. Alright.
That's no ordinary wing.
Goodies! Whoa, whoa! Hey, buddy! Chill. Let's just get this problem solved. Cannot swim whatsoever. Note made. Aw, shit. Really? It doesn't explode. What the hell? Okay.
Do you have a cave under your house where you keep your battle suit? Glad to see you're keeping your superhero complex in check.
Laugh all you want, but who's the guy with this sweet suit of armor ready to go in case of a zombie apocalypse? Turned out it's a demon apocalypse. Still, not a bad time to be a superhero.
Okay, so we have a suit of armor, a bat cave, a porn collection. Well, that's been pretty fun. Hour 32.
own.
Let me check a few things. I'm gonna cut it here for now. Getting a little tired of... Need to eat, so thank you for stopping by, Dark Mage Guy, and laughing at the Demon Bunny offspring and that one guy who's like, aha, I'm not in range, I'm not in range. Oh no, you can continue. Maybe back on this game? I don't know. We'll see.